The court is in a position to make orders which are unanimous. The court is not in a position to deliver reasons today, but will make every attempt to deliver written reasons as soon as possible in the coming days. Given the interest and coverage of this dispute between Mr. Djokovic and the ministers of the executive government, and the interest and coverage in different parts of the world, including Mr. Djokovic's home country of Serbia, the court considers it appropriate to make clear a number of matters about the process that has taken place. First, this is not an appeal against the decision of the executive government. It is an application to the court as a separate arm of government, being the Commonwealth Judicial Branch, to review the decision of a member of the executive, the minister, for the lawfulness or legality of the decision on the three grounds put forward. These grounds focus on whether the decision was, for different reasons, irrational or legally unreasonable. It is no part of the function of the court to decide upon the merits or wisdom of the decision. The orders of the court are: 1, the amended application be dismissed with costs, such costs to be agreed or failing agreement assessed; 2, reasons to be published at a later date. Those are the orders of the court.